Thank you very much, sir. I would now like to call upon the chairperson of the scientific committee, Professor Mohanraj Sharma, to give his remarks. Thank you.
Thank you, Pragati. Mr. Chairperson, President of the Nation, Chief Guest, Honorable Minister for Health, Mr. Gagan Kumar Thapa, dignitaries in the DS, former President of Nation, VCs and Deans of different universities, institutes and academy, President and representatives from various national and international organizations, distinguished international and national faculty, invited guests, delegates, representatives from medias, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the National Scientific Committee, I cordially welcome you to the first international and fifth National Conference of Society of Surgeon of and Nipti Society of Neurosurgeon. As we all know, Nation has been active for almost a decade for the advancement of neurosurgery in Nepal. New trends and challenges in neurological surgery are being put forward by the rapidly changing social and economic situation in many parts of the world. Nepalese neurosurgical group has been a part of it, although in a small scale. This first ever international conference consists of multiple workshops, plenary sessions, special lectures from seniors in the field, experts in the field, and the research presentation by young neurosurgeons and residents. This provides us the opportunity to discuss the future directions of our field, especially in our part of the world, in terms of diagnosis, interventions, personalized and comprehensive care, research, knowledge management, and beyond. This conference is a unique, not to be missed opportunity to meet face to face with experts from around the world, which will foster multinational and multidisciplinary interaction. Based on this, I expect this incarnation end with some strong take home messages. This event is the culmination of an enormous collective effort of many individuals for more than a year. We are thankful to many international and national speakers who kindly consented to be an integral part of this endeavor in enriching our scientific feast. I would like to thank Honorable Minister for Health, Mr. Gagan Thapa, for gracing this inauguration ceremony. Similarly, I'd like to thank Health Secretary Dr. Senendra Upreti, who kindly consented to be here. Similarly, my thanks go to everyone involved in this conference, especially the members of the scientific committee who have helped to prepare and conduct this scientific program. Finally, I wish all delegates a wonderful stay and an unforgettable experience in Nepal. I hope that each of you will have an opportunity to discover, explore, and enjoy our beautiful city and country. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor.